I accepted Jesus Christ as my personal savior at the age of 5. I became seriously ill shortly thereafter and had to be hospitalized 250 kilometers away from my parents' home. Because of our poor circumstances, my parents could not visit me often. As you could imagine, I sometimes felt extremely lonely during this recovery time in hospital. I talked to God about it and felt how God calmed and comforted me. Life did not get any easier, and my family and I suffered for the rest of my school years due to my parents' unsustainable marriage. Regular stormy fights left my family fearful, emotionally drained, and full of uncertainty. Eventually, my brother ran away from home at the age of 14, and my sister attempted suicide at the age of 17. My self-esteem was continually down by the regular dissing from my father. But as I became a teenager, I chose to walk closer to the Lord. I experienced how God built me up despite my circumstances. I experienced God's heart towards myself as loving and good. Today I testify God has healed all my sorrows. I am no longer full of fear and uncertainty, and I have a healthy self-image. I remember experiencing God's patience with my weaknesses, His unconditional forgiveness for my faults. And as I look back, I can see God continually encouraging me to grow spiritually rather than remind myself of my shortcomings.